I'm not promising you anything other than I'm committed to this company. I'm committed to not making the same mistakes I've made in the past.
What is this? What is this? Who in the devil?
I'm sorry, Gene.
What does this mean? Who is the Macho Man? Saw him.
He's not done yet.
More of the madness. Is there something going on here between you and Randy Savage?
Not at all. I've got no problem with Randy.
All right, Randy Savage accompanied by Madusa, Miss Madness, and Gorgeous George on a pair of crutches. Roddy, did you arrange for this?
Hey, I'm ready for everything. Improv. I say let the WCW spread its wings. You want to come in? Come on in.
All right. Randy Savage. Apparently, we're going to hold court here again.
It's real simple. By hook or by crook, before the end of the evening, Mr. Big Shot, I never liked you, and I really don't like you now. I want a title shot with Big Sexy Kevin Nash, because you messed me up, brother. I had somebody that owed me something, and now Nash is the world champion, but not for long. As soon as you put your presidential signature on the...
Whoa. We don't have to get physical here. We come out on a platform of what Eric Bischoff is doing and what the presidential platform is doing, Mr. Savage. You'll get your title shot. I'm the commissioner. You just gotta wait your time like everybody else does.
Oh, no, I don't. Anything I do because I want to. Mr. Commissioner, I'm not leaving this ring until you give me a title shot with Big Sexy. You understand?
Hey, what the? Oh, huh? Get out of here.
Here we go. Savage means business, Tony.
You're not kidding me, Dodge, and he is taking it. Time around, and he's got Bischoff. He wants his title match.
He's going to show everybody I need my title match, and I'm going to get it. The Macho Man way.
Nash, the world championship. Bischoff was kicked in the back of the head by Madusa and then slammed by Savage as they all attacked.
All right, Hot Shot.
And Bischoff.
Big Sexy's in the house. Macho Man's in the house. If you got one, you'll give me a title shot tonight because I think you're nothing but an ass. You understand that? No guts. Come on, Bischoff. Come on, Piper. Give me a title shot with that geek.
He's got one tonight against Diamond Dallas Page, signed by
Hey, Claire. I got an idea. Why don't you hand it over to me like you did in the Georgia Dome to another guy in the past? Just go get the belt and hand it to me.
Let me tell you something, Macho. I see you've used your American Express card already tonight with your dates.
Whoa!
Let me tell you something. You want the belt from me? You know and I know the first time around it was a political move. This time, you want the belt from me? You pry it out of my dead hands.
Could be arranged because I'd rather take it from you that way.
You got no choice. You got no choice.
And Savage would.
Come on, just wait. Just wait.
Talking about lines being drawn in the sand. Kevin Nash, the world champ. The Savage, you wonder you got to take it from. There he is, the heavyweight champion of the world. Piper and Bischoff sincerity? I believe so, from Eric Bischoff.
I don't know.
He said, you know, listen to my actions. What I do, not what I've done in the past. Well, fans, that all happened in the ring. Savage wants a world title shot. And moments ago, Gorgeous George, who we thought was on crutches, she was no more hobbling than anyone. She walked out with a purpose to whack Piper. And notice how Bischoff's gonna get kicked as well. As she got hit, or she hit Piper right there, Bischoff goes down with a kick from Madusa. And that prompted the world champion, Kevin Nash, to come in the ring.